Okay, I'm right here by Treasure Island. These dogs have been making a lot of holes. This is the resort. Treasure Island. Morning. Hi. That looks so nice, huh? Actually, this is where I celebrated my birthday. Okay, here in Beloit, it does get dirty because of, how do I put this? Muddy. That's a good word. I thought they were gonna fix this road, but I guess they didn't get down this far yet. Okay, this is on my way to Barrio Barreto. Taking a walk. I'm across the street if possible, but a lot of traffic. We'll see. Well, you there's nothing coming that way, I should be safe. But I can't see. I'm gonna walk right into the sun. Not good. Oh well. Like you say, it is what it is, right, guys? Morning. How are you?
Good.
Morning.
Great.
I got no coins on me. Maybe later, okay? Well, that's true. I give all my coins away. There's just so many, I can't take care of them. If I could, I would. I feel sorry. It kind of breaks my heart too when I see a little kid walking down the road. No slippers. I'm not gonna say the mother makes the kid do that for sympathy, but you know, you have to be the one to make up your mind on that. And when I do help people, I tend not to show it on video, usually. I mean, I have, but I don't do it for views. Some people do it for views. But yeah, I'm not going to tell you everybody that begs needs it. You know, that would, I don't want to say, every person that comes up and asks me for coins, some of them are not that desperate, let me put it that way. And it's sad. Very sad, but like I said, it is what it is. This area right here, well, a lot of people sleep here at night. It's just the way it goes. I would love it if I had a good bankroll where I could just walk up to a person and say, hey, something I can get for you today? Unfortunately, I didn't save my money when I was young. You know how that goes.